lives torn apart. A Canadian doctor. A Sierra Leonean midwife. A haunting diary that changes everything.
If you are ready to be reborn a woman, you are ready to take the pain. I do not cry for the things behind me now. I do not cry for what I have lost. Yala, 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 oh, yala, yala, yala. What God gave to us has taken away. It is not my choice, it is His. Dr. John is so different. He make me feel like a woman.
I've always believed in free will. We live by the choices we make. Or do we?